time. Time. Another year coming to a close. Who would hinder time or ending, though a king would command her slow dying? She would turn a deaf ear to him as to a slave, and to whichever place we go. And when we look back, you, time, are close behind us, consuming us as a worm consumes cabbage. Time, slow is its step for him who awaits the ebbing of the current, for him who awaits the gallows. It's quicker than a galloping horse. Our lives are but a flicker of joy, and thereafter the void. And death is as natural as birth, one being the beginning and the other being the end.
And you look.